neat. That new upgrade on my zombie apocalypse got rid of all the kick. The hungry blade. Nice, Jeff.
We got three more shit. Axiom Coven, bandit. Crap. And crap and crap.
All right, it's just back here. I'm gonna open it right now though, because it's in a weird spot and I need to move so you guys can get it.
Hold on, where did you go?
It's around the back. You gotta slide into the barricade.
Probably not gonna get through that time.
Yeah, that's the thing. It's like people at first were like, oh my god, I didn't get it in time. It's like, you know what? You just have to respawn within 5 minutes. Like, you could stay in that little area and just go, like, come right up here, hit this area, go back to that area, this area, that area, this area, that area. And between the two, you have the possibility for 10 chests, like, every 5 minutes. So, and then all the enemies, if you want to take the time to kill them. I got another chest over here.
All right, I'm coming.
So, did you see the geek news last week, about a week and a half ago, when the inventor of Hello Kitty, like, came out and said that it wasn't a kitty? Where are you?
Yeah, I'm right over there, and it's not, what is it?
We're at the same cave you and me go to every time we go here.
I know, I can't find the entrance.
Ooh, quadruple. It's because you're going the wrong direction. Yeah. But sometimes there's another one. Oh no! That fell off. Yeah, sometimes there's another one up here.
I really gotta change the brightness on this thing. Oh man, it's gone. Oh well.
There's another one right out here.
Oh, I see.
Sometimes there's another one over here on this side behind us.
There we go. Hold on, let me change it right now.
Another one right here on the coastline. Very rarely there's not. But rare is rare, it's not possible. Please don't be down the cliff. Yeah, that's my least favorite one when it goes down there. It's not impossible to get, it's just annoying to get with multiple people. Same with this one up here. Like, it's such a small area that it's just really hard to get to it. Yeah, I mean, I haven't really looked into it, but I look at Destiny app. I haven't seen a lot of PR for anything like patch updates, additions. But I don't think that they're going to try to, you know, give us something every 2 weeks. And if they do, it could be like a patch or time release stuff. So it might unlock like new items and we just never know it. Just like Grand Theft Auto, you can't always assume that the new stuff, you know, is always there. Grand Theft Auto loves to put like time released and deleted stuff into the, you know, patches. So sometimes, no. Don't try to rescue me. Oh wow, he got me. Nice. Same rock just about knocked me off again. To me, this cave is just too big for what it is. There's got to be something down the road here that's going to come in. Not just this chest that we see stuck on the wall. Missing out on chests over here.
Oh,
not too late. Like I said, I'm not gonna wait more than like 20, 30 seconds or something for a chest. Cause...
Oh, that's alright. I just didn't hear you. Well,
that's where we're both hit the point button. Silent. Like I said, there's always no chest. Just because I get something good out, it doesn't mean anyone else will either. So it's not like, oh, there's a rare chest, nothing to do. So my legendary gun zombie apocalypse can take out these level 26s now. It's pretty good. Oh, I've never seen this cave. Nice. Holy shit, this cave goes way back. Nothing in here.
Whoa. Didn't even do that.
Oh. Oh shit. The other one got me from behind.
Guardian down.
I got it.
Down.
Oh shit. Once they were the immortal foe, now they're just another one to go. The Vault of Glass!
Dookie is near.
I still think my theory on the fact that they're going to probably do new cities, more or less DLC, and the DLC will be big additions. But, you know, that's just what I'm hoping if they want to keep their MMO going. They can't do World of Warcraft and only give you new major content every, like, you know, fucking 2 years. But World of Warcraft also sneaks in new sub stuff. So will people be happy with just new gear, or do they really just want to see new cities? I think. Yeah. This is my favorite place to come grind. Because it's like 20s to go in, 22s all back, and then you come back out and the 20s are there, then you turn back around and the 22s are back. So for a level 25 like me, it's a decent challenge, but not that challenging. It's a decent grind on my guns, but not that bad. And I've gotten a lot of good eyesight. Another area that has no story part yet, so I'm curious to see what this will be part of. Because there's nothing in the story for this.
Yeah.
Downside is I've never found chests back here. It's just the creatures. But there is a little secret hidden area over here. I'll show you guys. I don't know what it's for, though. But if you walk out here, come over this way.
Oh, I found a chest.
Oh, did you find a chest?
Yes, down here.
Nice, I'm coming. No! I almost fell.
Guardian down.
Where did you find a chest over here?
Let's see. It was down there.
Guardian down.
Yeah, you got it.
I didn't see it.
Yeah, it's right down there. It's right down there over in the corner.
Down there. That would help if you had a stream I could look at. Oh well, whatever. I don't see it. I never did. I don't see a corner. Exactly. Somehow I managed to fall down 2 layers instead of 3 at this time. But that's cool. So there can be chests out here. That's pretty cool. No, my special gun just fell down the abyss. It's gone.
All right, let's see if we can find some more farmers.
Some more what?
Farmers on Earth.
All right, give me a second. I gotta go back and fight these 20s. This is too much of my ritual. I almost died taking those guns.
Hold on, where'd you go?
We went back outside.
Oh, there you go. Okay.
We went out the only pathway there is.